In this room was reflected Javed's biography and art destiny. Javed worked at Baku Pedagogical Seminary Khaled Darul Alimi in 1920. Him and some of his colleagues were given rooms at that building. They were Panafeh Qasumov, Hüseyin Javed, Cama Cebrailbeyli, Zahir Şeyhmehmedov, Şefika Efendizadeh, and so on. Javed had lived there until 1937. In the room is demonstrated original photos of the family and household appliances which belonged to family members. On the left wall was hung the portrait of Mishinas Hanım. This portrait was painted with oil paint by artist Oktay Sadıkzadeh. Oktay Sadıkzadeh was Seyit Hüseyin's son, who was victim of repression. This portrait was painted in 1992. Under the portrait is demonstrated the piece from her diaries. We married in August in 1918. It was very small wedding party. After some days, Javed told me that you should be one of my readers. I couldn't be his reader because I had no knowledge. Javed began to take me lessons. On the same wall was given Javed's piece of the letter to Mishinas Hanım. Dear Mishinas, Penabe came to us the day before yesterday, but haven't been here since yesterday. We have very few acquaintances. I got bored, still raining in Slovotsky. It is not possible to go out. Next time I will write a card with pictures to Ertuğrul. Let forgive this time. Kiss children. Let Ertuğrul pay attention to Halime's lessons. With great regards, I kiss Javed. I kiss you, Javed. 30 June 1927, Slovotsky. Mishinas Hanım was the mistress of this house. They lived here since 1920 years. I was from the village Remishin of Nakhchivan as Javed's ancestor and was the lover of Javed. She was not only Javed's wife, but also she was his close friend. Javed taught her alphabet, gave her knowledge. In conclusion, Mishinas Hanım copied Javed's forgotten works after many years. She wrote down Javed's true memories. On the left wall of the room were demonstrated Javed's photos of 1920 born in 1923 in October. Javed's work. Bahar Şebnemleri, Mara Şeyh Sanan, Ana Çetmiş Günler Şeyde were published in the second half of the 20th century. Javed married with Mishinas Hanım in 1918. Tahir Esadeh constantly connected to their family and give moral support to Hüseyin Javed. Also, Tahir Esadeh was agronomist. He was engaged in creativity. He wrote poems, plays. Tahir Esadeh did in 1942 during World War at the age of 35. The photos which were hung on the wall was taken between 1922-1924 years. Mishinas Hanım's bust was located on the center of the room. Upper part of the bust were given the lines from poem, Menim Tanrım, My God. My God is love and beauty. Hüseyin Mulla Abdullah Esadeh was born on October 24, 1882 in Şahdağ, the village of Nakhchivan. He received his first education at the Muslim ecclesiastical school, learned theology, the Persian and Arabic language at the age of 14. He entered Mektep Terbiye, which was organized by Mehmet Tahir Sidki, a famous enlightener of the 19th century in 1898, After finishing the school, Javed went to Tabriz and entered Talibia Madrasa. Soon Javed began his creative work early and wrote his first poems with the pen names such as Jochen Arif Salik. When he was in Tabriz, he was reading the newspapers of that period such as Nasri, Süreyya, Şakiruz, and was writing poems in Persian. At the beginning of the century, he had already sent the letters articles to the newspapers. In bookshelf, is demonstrated Ertuğrul Cavit's books. In the first section of the bookshelf is settled Javed's older brother Sheikh Mohammed's son Tahir Ressade. In 1905-1909, Sayın Javed completed his study in Turkey and returned to his land, began looking for a permanent job, and at the time his friend's articles were published at press agents such as Hakikat, Taze Haber, and his poems such as Işık, İkbal in Maktab. Javed for a while worked at Mehmet Ağabeyşim Namazadeh Medrese in Gence. One of the interesting photo which was the picture belongs to the years of Pish Namazadeh's Madrasa, which was entered. The picture belongs to the years of Pish Namazadeh's Madrasa in 1912. Near them was hung original photo, which was taken in Seattle College with pedagogues and students in 20th century. On the same wall are demonstrated Javed's photos. Javed with family, Baku. On the right side was a hung handmade carpet which was reflected Mishkinaz Javed's character by Afak Çarimova. This carpet was given to the museum by Chief of Station Tagı Ahmadov. Here was demonstrated chest and handmade carpet which belonged to their family. Here was created a glass cabinet. Inside this cabinet was placed a few things which belonged to Javed and Mishkinaz Javed. Here was demonstrated Mishkinaz Javed's rings, woven things, Javed's pocket books, glasses, books, and so on. They were demonstrated Mishkinaz Javed's sewing machine. Mishkinaz Javed worked at industrial cooperative farm called Klarasizgil. Sewing machine helped her family to make money in hard times. Here was a hung photo which Mishkinaz Hanım's girlfriend, İdris Akhundzade's wife, Peramush Hanım. On the right side was hung Javed's portrait. The portrait was given to the museum by the main architect of Baku, Zivar Bey Ahmet Beyo, with 40 years in 1922. At the right shelf was situated Pioneer radio, which belonged to Javed's family. Among two windows were hung photos of his older brother Sheikh Mohammed and his first teacher Mehmet Tağı Siddiq. These photos belong to them. Around the photos are demonstrated documents which belong to Javed. They are attested about rank of spiritual from Caucasian religious department in 1912. Certificate about location in 1911. Official journey certificate Berlin and Paris in 1926. The certificate about living right in Azerbaijan and SSR. The identity card of the student of Literature Faculty Istanbul University. Baggage of Javed's Night, program of Javed's Night, which was organized by Azerbaijan schools in 1922. Great master. In the middle of the room was situated dining room. They sat every day around this table to breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Javed always kept his hand writing in the drawer which placed in the table. In 1937, during the search Javed's home, they couldn't think that in the table placed drawer and some of his works survived in the drawer.